you on repeat, grasping for tender moments I hold on to like delicate keepsakes. They are so few and far between, and I'm grateful for the memorability of each moment. Moments wrapped in romance that end with bitter sunrises and goodbyes. Moments so fragile and rare that I wonder if they would have the same taste, if not such a delicacy. But I'd still devour you. As I lay here and recall years of wavering emotions, suppressed desires, and volcanic explosions that retreat into dormancy, I wonder, could we ever flow together, or are we two twin souls finding each other in the wrong lifetime? I stay awake until the first glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark. No one to talk to, only my own thoughts to live with, my mind going to dark places. Merge up as light as a feather. I wonder if I'll ever grace the sky with you forever. When it feels like we are clouds caught in heavy, stormy weather. I feel so free. Peace. I want to feel calm. I want to feel safe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.